The security parameters for type of traffic, for example, all HTTP connections from host A to B, are described in a security association. Security association is asymmetric. For example, for TCP connection from A to B, we need one SA for traffic from A to B and another SA for traffic from B to A. An end host may need many SAs, and it uses an SA database to store them. Each SA has a unique index, and this is the Security Parameter Index, or SPI. The SPI is included in an outgoing packet, so that the receiver can use it to look up the SA to unprocess, for example, to decrypt the packet. For example, when A and B agree on the security parameters, both sides will store the same SA to describe these parameters, and the unique index for B's copy of the SA is sent to A, so that A can store this SPI in its SA. Then, when A processes the packet, it uses the parameters defined in this SA and also includes this SPI, so that B can unprocess the packet correctly. The security parameters define the security mechanisms, and they're determined by the security policies, which are stored in a security policy database.